Hey, what's up guys, it's P Sneak. So today I'm gonna be doing a new type of video. This is my friend Nick, and he doesn't know anything about sneakers. No Jordans, Nikes, or anything.
Yeah, I just know that they're shoes.
Well, I'm gonna be showing him the three craziest looking sneakers in my collection, and he's gonna give them a rate out of 1 out of 10, and then he's gonna be telling me what he would call them. So here's the first pair. I'm not gonna tell you what they're called. What would you rate those out of 10 for stylish and what you'd rock?
-700.
Okay, so he really does not like this pair.
No. I rate them
out of 10.
Which one? They're different.
No, they're one shoe. They're one shoe.
But the inside of this one is different than this
they're
one.
They're one shoe though. This is one pair.
Can I rate this one different than this one?
Sure.
I rate this one.
This one?
Yeah, this one. This one? A 7.
This is 7, what's that?
Zero. No, I rate this a -5.
And what's that?
A 10.
Oh, so he really likes this shit.
Because okay. It looks like outer space right there.
Oh yeah, he likes the swoosh. That is from the PBJ. That is from a peanut butter jelly shit. Yeah, but what would you name them?
The rainbow shoes.
The rainbow shoes, okay. So here's the second pair of
5.
Shoes. 5 out of 10?
No. 2.
2?
No, 1.
1?
1.
Have you heard of the company Supreme?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, this is Supreme. It has a little Supreme.
No. 2.
So 2 out of 10.
2.5.
Would you rock these?
No.
And what would you call these? Your honest opinion.
What does this look like? The daisies.
The daisies?
No. What does this look like?
It looks like some type of like Japanese print.
No, either I'm gonna call this the daisies. I'm gonna call this that's that bird. It's like a flaming bird. It's a flaming bird.
The flaming bird. The flaming
bird.
Okay, I'll look that up later. Okay. So these are 2 out of 10. So now I'm gonna be playing out the last sneaker. These are very highly. How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? Known sneaker, very rare. And here they are.
Wait, hold on, these are called. What are they called?
What would you rate these out of 10 first?
Oh, that's the pocket things.
Yeah, those are different.
Oh, those are different.
You think these are more of like a sporty shoe or like a lifestyle shoe? Like with the materials, like a nice suede.
I don't know.
What would you rate these out of 10?
A 3. Oh, no, a 4. A 4.
And no, do you like the laces?
A 5.
Do you like the laces?
Yeah.
You know Adidas, right? This is Kanye West's shoe.
Kanye West Adidas. No, they're called Kanitas. Kanitas. Kanitas.
Kanitas. Is that your name for these?
Yeah. It's Kanye West. So it's.
You smell it. It's really nice suede. Oh god. That's it. It
smells like.
Why are you crying?
So he would rate these what, 2 out of 10?
No, like the pockets and this. So 4.5 out of 10.
Not too bad. Would you wear these?
Yeah, I guess.
Unicorn.
Oh, I thought we were gonna shoot it. Okay. Okay guys. So
yeah, I got shoes for lettuce.
So that's it. Here are my 3 craziest sneakers I would say. Please subscribe. Watch this video right here and there'll be a few more videos at the end like this. Let's get this to like 200 likes.
Lettuce equals money.
If it gets to 200 likes, we'll give him 200 pieces of lettuce. Stop, move so fast that I can't keep